guys. It is February 8th, 2018. And this one here, I got a call from a guy who did a job for, I don't know, about a week, week and a half ago, something like that. He had an old American Standard furnace. I had to switch out a board for him. Well, he called me back this morning, no heat. So I'm on my way back over there and see what's going on. Just put a board in there, so I don't think it's that. Well, let's not rush the judgment till we get there and see what's going on. We're back here at the old American Standard, y'all. All right, guys, we're back.
Two blinks.
Just replace the board in this thing.
Two flashes. External walkout. We tried. Recycle.
Motor's not hot.
Daddy, guy wants you.
I'll try it again. Mine is bad. Might be a bad igniter. Bad igniter, open line. It's a bad igniter. Put this on volts. And I got it plugged in right there. So when this thing goes through its cycle, it should give me 110 there. We got a bad igniter. Got a bad igniter. That's all it is. I should have them in the truck. Oh, is this here? I don't know. Eight days ago? Putting a board in here? Shit happens, I say. Hear that saying? Things happen. That's the truth. It's a bad igniter. If I have one in the truck, I might. Can't stop a train, they say. I don't know. Let's see if I got one of them in the truck. For a train, we'll have to see if it's going to be the same. It's a little different, but it's a little bit different, but I think it's going to work on there. We're going to try it. I don't know if you guys can see or not. It's flipping kind of dark down here. I think it's gonna work fine. Let's try it out and see what happens. I'm thinking it's gonna rock and roll there. Rock and roll. Houston, we have ignition. That igniter. I got them in the truck. I got a whole bunch of them igniters in the truck, so. Here goes the fan. So it has to go all the way through these ducts, you know? So it's been, what, 9 days? 9 days since I put the new board in there.
Yeah.
That's it. Things happen.
Yeah, I know. But there's nothing, well, this is...